What's up, guys? Stitch here. Welcome back to some more Dark Souls 3 Cinders mod. Let's go, if I remember correctly. This is where we have to fight the what's it called, dude? A death fall. I'm guessing that's not where it was. Oh, okay, so it was here. This is where I used it. Okay. Like, I swear I knew it was over here somewhere.
Well, well. Never expected to see you here. Felt sorry for the poor thing in all her festering glory. And now you want to ravage her soul as well. I sowed the seeds, I'll prune the mess. I, Leonard, swear so upon my vows to the goddess. What do you want with her soul? Isn't flesh enough for a sick
No.
Blessed Rosaria.
Get owned. Bye bye, Leonard. Soul of Rosaria, Crescent Sword, and Silver Mask. Reduces epic consumption from weapon skills. Still probably one of the coolest looking masks. I love that mask. Ugh. Blade, assume the broad stance, fire off crescent moon blades. Another solar brezu. There we go. No apparent reason. Back to profane capital. Alright, well, let's get this started. Or, don't know what you are. Gargoyle helmet. Doing this one. Increase by agility. Biker. Down here. Down there. Still nothing. Wah wah. Oh. Up the ladder, grab the item. We've heard. One. Two. Two twinkling. Who? Also, have almost a close heart attack. Didn't see the floor in the hole in the floor. Great way to go. Golden Reaper. Alright. I need to equip. Two, right? Hey, proof of concept, cool. That now. You. You. see if this is toxic or is it poison. I don't even have any poison. Great. Here we go. Toxic. What is toxic? Oh. You're not dead yet. Hollow ring. That was a little close for comfort. And the sparks. All crestfallen. Well, we just against abyssal creatures. Giant abyssal dragon attack its weak spot for massive damage and boost lightning defense. Rotto. One. A new age outfit. And then the handsy monsters. No! Eating my souls! No! Things stuck because they eat your souls. Alright, well, I'm gonna do this. Now that flame and all that doesn't really do anything. Does. Now. And some poop. Oh! Oh! No! You came out of nowhere. Fall from the top? Come from. Notched whip. Oh. Cool. Everything down here is done. What was Eleanor again? L. Hold up the axe in the wave amid a solemn chime to temporarily make weapons less rating for HP with it. Oh, she gave us the Jikage! Lord's HP on death. Burn 3% of page on death of a foe. Oh my god, seriously? god. Oh, it's a parry.
Wah, wah, wah.
Dude. I still want a dex build now. But it sucks that even if I get a dex build, it's like literally I can't play with these until way late in the game. Poo poo. Come on, run. Don't get poisoned again. Cool. Very close to the end because all we got left is literally this place. Then we have the dancer. Then we have the dragon knight. Dancer. Now, there's not much left up there. And monster over here. Wonk. And you're dead. More poo poo. Alright, first look. Sure. Of wisdom. What does that do? Boost at maximum MP, reduces spell MP consumption, and grants attunement slot. Oh, that's kind of awesome. The ring for cleric. Item over. Poison arrows. That's actually a real bonfire. That's an interesting spot to put a bonfire. Nick. F. Path of the Gods. Port Sorcerer. Undead Bone Shard. Chest. Vile Blood Armor. Ooh. Absorb 50 HP from fallen enemies. Oh, that is very nice. Weaker, much weaker, much weaker. Ooh, and I actually like that helmet look. How many seconds was it again for the... Okay, let's find out. One, three, four, five. Almost five. One second different. Yeah, we're gonna keep on the vile blood. If we had more stamina, it would be better, but this thing, the fact that it just, what, one kill just restores 50 health. That is actually quite amazing. mean, it's not very useful for bosses, but for normal play, beyond helpful. Hello. Where are you at? There you are. Yeah. Shine in. Old key cell, which we really didn't need because we could ourselves. Oh, here comes. Ooh-wah. Nothing. Undead cell key. Warm ruler. And convert his gold snake. Where? This is where what's his name would be at. It'll do what I think it does. Item discovery by 5. That's where Onionite Bro would be if he didn't die against the giant. Still irritates me. Well, that's all done now. Time to go kill Yhorm now. Plenty of. I don't even use heals anymore because everything is equipped. I mean, soon, I don't even think I'll need warmth anymore. Whee! Now. 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 No. Inky. No. You're done. Ow. Pony Slayer, great bow. Really nice. Strength bow. Kind of a. Done with you. Ages. Oh! I forgot they spew fire. Oh. Now. Stay down. All dead, show. Be seeing fire at me anymore. I don't remember that being there. Oh, rusted coin. Was I always overlooked it? Oh, hello. Jester the Jester. Hi, Fester. Bye, Fester. Jester's Talisman. What is gestures? Luck adjust the power of miracles. No. And that's... Why would you ever want luck? You're going a luck build. That's more of a poison build, or a bleed and poise build. How many of those are over there? You come down. Holy spell. Bless spell. I don't think there's another one. Hope there's not another one. Dead. You are guarding nothing. Why am I not surprised? Where? Maybe Pursuer just gets his ass clapped. Pursuer's leggings. Ooh. Oh, they're lighter? A little bit more dark damage. Look badass. Let's see, I get actually a lot of curse resistance. Lose a little poise, I lose a little magic and fire, but I gain a lot of dark. What is my dark, by the way? Oh, I have high dark. Well, we'll keep these on for the time being. And if it looks janky with the rest of the pursuer, we'll just... Pursuers. We might just be a mini pursuer. Like in the armor. I don't even think Dark Souls 2 had pursuer armor in it. Oh, yay, there's a baby here. No. Oh. Oh wow, they dropped titanite chunks. Not know that. Ow. What 50 health is actually. Not that much health, actually. Practically all of these are mimics. Oh, no, it isn't. Blackwood Balm. think I know these. Yep, they are. Storms. Gonna get a double kill. Bye bye. Hey, and there's a humanity. Okay, so it's just literally offer to her. Okay. Let's check out Yorms. Increases strength by 5. Nice. So it's a little heavier. I do magic, dark. So magic is 14, dark is 16. So I lose a little bit of magic and dark and a couple of resistances, but I gain all those other stats. How does it look for stat? Fashion wise. It actually looks really not bad, actually. Still, this bloodstained gauntlet is insanely powerful. Stick with the giant leggings. Alright. Now we just got Yhorm to deal with. Which... You. Only way to kill Yhorm. Let's go kill Yhorm. Why am I heavy rolling? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Because the freaking, what's it called, was heavier than my weapon. Run and roll, run and roll. Ow. Ow. Alright. I forgot that with Yhorm, you go behind him. Jesus, you're annoying. You're never this hard. Break your butt. Ow, that hurt. And I died. Oh my god, I can't believe Yhorm killed me. Well guys, we call this episode here. We'll be back up with another episode later today. Stay tuned.